I really hope that they get some sort of policy, not just Vegas, everywhere, some kind of policy to where when this stuff happens, there's someone right there. How much they shot, how much shooting was going on, and them not being taken down. And like I said, there's definitely someone on the ground.
Did you have any friends at this concert? Is there anyone that you don't know what has happened to them at this point?
No, but I do know a lot of people that escaped with us, have friends that have been shot, and they left them behind because, you know, it's fight or flight. You can't really, you know, take people with you and stuff like that. And especially in a situation like that, you don't know what to do.
They kept coming. That's the thing. It wasn't that, okay, let's all leave and now it's okay. No. We all started running and they came in. That's why there's no humanly possible way that guy, that was the only shooter. If you were where we were and how we were hidden and the way they came in and herded us all out into the staff parking lot and then continued shooting into the staff parking lot.
The Las Vegas Police Department is saying that they do believe that it is just one person at this point, but they believe that it came from the 32nd floor across. Could you tell it was coming from the Mandalay Bay?
Definitely the way there was a lot of headshots. So the way a lot of people got headshots and it was, yeah, like the guy, you know, right here.
Yeah, we're going to wind it right there.